Pretend this is out there, really. This is our nice little bed.
Flying.
And then, oh, come on. Somebody has already made themselves comfortable. This is the door. It's cold out here. This is the poop. That concludes our hotel room tour.
Que se quede el infinito sin estrellas o que pierda el ancho mar su inmensidad. Pero el negro de tus ojos que no muera y el canela de tu piel se quede igual. Si perdiera el arco iris su belleza y las flores su perfume y su
This means the drone battery died. This is basically our treasure map.
A treasure map?
Yes, ma'am.
And it looks like it's right on the edge of the lake. It hopefully isn't in the lake.
Stay tuned.
We just gotta go from here to here.
I thought I was gonna be able to land it in this parking lot.
So, here we go.
We might never see the drone again. I saw like this type of stuff when I was landing. But we need to get it if it's in the water because we need to get that footage.
After how long?
It landed perfectly on these people's deck.
No.
Hit the three, There's our little guy.
He was about to go in.
I feel like it looks fake. It looks like I'm looking at a painting. Hi guys, welcome back. We made it to the very top of, what is it?
Lion Mountain,
and we'd see no lions.
No lions, no bears.
No nothings.
I took a couple tumbles. How do you rate Lion Mountain?
Easily 10 out of 10. Where are we?
We are at Clydesdale Outpost.
And what are we gonna do?
And we are about to dash through the snow in a not one, two horse open sleigh. And so we're about to go meet the horses. It's frozen.
What's your favorite thing to do? Right foot, let's stomp. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees.
I don't think it really likes me. Just see those sleigh bells jingling, ring, tingle, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
What are we doing today?
We are, well, we just finished breakfast at Swift Creek Cafe. Mm. Now, we're headed north. We're heading up Moose Range. We heard yesterday that we might see some moose. We have to get a video.
Oh, there's a deer.
Not a moose, but close, like a mini moose. We're actually driving towards Eureka, and we are visiting a dog breeder. Because
why?
We are thinking about getting a dog. We're going to visit Mary of Big Sky Erasures. She was kind enough to invite us to come see her home and her dogs, and we're going to meet the Erasures, and we're going to talk to Mary. So the next time you see us, we're probably going to be either with a dog or with a moose. See ya.
His grandpa with this younger girl. It was like a grandpa and his granddaughter. And then as soon as they come in, I couldn't stop.
Where did they come in?
Crying. The ice cream shop.
Because why?
Because they reminded me of my girl. In the summers when she would come, why we would walk through the ice cream shop, and she would buy me ice cream. Honey, oh my gosh.
Last time you saw me, I was a little bit crying too much, but I wanted to explain myself because it was just because I saw that grandpa and granddaughter and it just got me a little bit emotional. But I'm okay now because my grandma is in heaven and it's okay. It just needs a little bit. So I'm okay now.
Everywhere, everything. Wanna love you till we're food for the worms to eat, till our fingers decompose. Keep my hand in yours. Everywhere, everything. Wanna love you till we're food for the worms to eat, till our fingers decompose. Keep my hand in yours.
This trip took 4 days, but it represents 1 year of 10 out of 10 marriage because of you.